Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and a very pleasant good morning to all of you. Welcome back to another mystery movie review which me and my friend Hafiz Imran will be discussing about a movie with mystery genre. So for today, the story which we will be discussing is about an anime called The Promised Neverland. Before we go further more about the character development, the storyline, the plotline, the gist and etc. For those who doesn't understand the term anime, it's actually a Japanized term of animation, which is the same animation, anime. They features the 2D cartoon, unrealistic images and fictional characters in form of cartoon. So basically, about this anime, it's actually an adaptation from manga, a comic written by Shuhei Miyazaki, which currently have 2 seasons. The first season was aired from January to March 2019, and the second season is practically still ongoing from January 2021 this year, and you can actually watch it on Thursday every week on your favorite anime website like Nyentai.tv and anime.net. So about this story, it's actually a story that narrates particularly on a group of children in orphanage. There were actually some group of innocent children live together in orphanage that they had a prediction, and also they were doctrinized that they will actually live with a new family and be adopted by them whenever they turn into 12 years old. So this was actually the prediction which they thought through, until one day they started to reveal the mysterious content of this orphanage. So one day, one of their friend had turned into 12, and she managed to promise to be adopted by another family. So the orphanage, the orphan caretaker took her into a place which she will be introduced to her new family and will be technically taken to her new house. So it was a very good and heartwarming news. But suddenly, 3 main and protagonists of this story, which is Emma, Ray and Norman, take an advantage and initiative to sneak out and to actually observe where they are on, what is actually happening on the orphanage. So one day they discover the facts that every children that turn into 12 will be eaten, will be taken by some group of monsters, which the orphanage caretaker, the orphan caretaker and the monster would have a compromising contract to take every children turn into 12 and to make them into a new food to eat. So when Emma, Ray and Norman knew about this truth, they became so mesmerized and became so mysterious of the truth they revealed. From the day of the discovery of the mystery, from the orphanage they worked together with their whole family, that is the children from the orphanage, to escape from there. They need to work together to solve the riddle and challenges so that they could escape from that dangerous house. It remains a mystery. Who are these monsters? What is this orphanage? And why is this happening? But till now, they only have one current objective, which is to survive, to escape, to get out, and to live a normal life as an innocent child. Finish.